Hello everybody, today I present how easy root phone G510 with soft B193. Before that I check how the rooting phone with soft B173, that was soft, so I show you how that. The first time we must do it the developer option, the turn on developer option, okay, and USB debugging. That's the first time what we must do it with phone. And now we put the phone and I show in the computer what I do it. So below the film you found the link to program Kingo Android Root. I open him and wait. He connect with my phone. Oh, that's better. Okay. And now I'll show you Huawei device G510 0100 normal mode root status now. So we make the root. Now program will be try do it. Put the some bin files to the phone. Use the script. So I check that this program with two version Huawei. G510 0100 and 0200. So the boot version working perfect. So I think so we'll be okay with all phone. This Huawei. It's better method like before I show you. And I checked this with version phone with unlocked bootloader. I don't know like with locked bootloader will be working, but I think so it doesn't matter. That's the root phone. Bootloader only is for customer recovery. Program copy root file to your device. Okay, root success. The phone now restart. And you don't click nothing on computer. We must wait on this moment. If phone restart, we click the finish. Come on. Okay, now the phone is restart. We can click finish. Now we wait. Yeah. Computer show you super user ADB share. And now we must check for the same in your phone. If not show you, we click super user. Yeah, now show you. We click the grant. No thanks. Grant. That's the program that I have in computer, in the phone. The root status is now bad. We open again and that will be ground, will be okay. The root status, yes. Now we have the rooted phone. And that's it. Working okay, working perfect, everything. Super user. Yeah. Okay. So that's the easy method to root phone. Huawei G510. Thanks.